Welcome to Creative World. Today we'll be making a 15-minute paneer recipe called paneer dhaniya korma. If you have not subscribed yet, then subscribe and hit the bell icon. So let's get started. First, I have taken half cup of yogurt and I am transferring it into bowl and I will be mixing it. Once it is mixed properly, then I will be adding 2 spoon all-purpose flour. This will ensure that our curd does not curdle. So I am mixing it and adding some turmeric powder followed by little amount of salt. Next to this, I will be adding some amchur powder and garam masala powder. Now comes in 1 finely chopped green chili into our mixture. Now it is time to mix. Just mix it properly so that all spices are mixed with curd. Now I am adding 1/2 cup of water into the curd mixture prepared and let us proceed for cooking. In a pan, I have taken little amount of oil and into that I am adding bay leaf, green cardamom, some cloves and peppercorn. And I'll be frying this for some time. Once it is fried, I'll be adding the ginger paste and I'll be also frying it. See, ginger has changed color. It is time to add the mixture that we had prepared early. Now cook the mixture and let it cook for 5 minutes, covering a lid. Once the mixture is cooked, then you need to add the paneer cubes into our mixture. Now let the paneer cube sip in the mixture and let it cook for almost 2 minutes, covering the lid. After 2 minutes, our yummy paneer dhaniya korma is ready. We'll give final touch by adding little amount of coriander leaves. Hope you like this easy, quick, tasty recipe. Thank you.